lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Tonight, it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between New York and Washington. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. And now, Christian Yelich. And we are set for baseball. All here this evening.
For New York, the left fielder, Christian.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
First pitch, 7 o'clock.
The windup and the 0-1. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Still short sleeve weather tonight, 78 degrees here at game time. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Up next, Francisco Lindor. Francisco. First pitch of the AB on its way. In there, and it's 0-1. And that misses downstairs for a ball, 1-1. Fouled away. And he takes strike three called, and it's a pair of punch outs that begin the ball game. Two down, no one on base. And in to hit next will be the outfielder Kyle Tucker. Fouled off. Now a half swing here on the pitch inside, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the home plate umpire. Strike two. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. That brings up Mickey Mantle. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half. Half of the first.
For the hitman, the center fielder.
And now a pitch on the way.
Mantle.
Had him reach in that time. It's strike one. Soto is there, and he has it for the out. Now one. Down with the bases empty. And that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1. Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
After that off-balance swing right there, you find yourself down 0-2 and wishing you were back on deck with the donut on your bat. Visualizing hitting a home run.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Trey Turner becomes out number two this inning. Ken Griffey Jr. is at the plate, and he checks his swing for ball one. High fly ball out to deep right field. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. New inning set to get underway, and that will bring in Jorge Polanco to hit next.
The second baseman.
The pitch.
Jorge Polanco.
Clips the corner of the zone with a sinker for a strike. Polanco is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters, and truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport. Ready.
So it was a swinging strike three. Jorge Polanco becomes the first out of the inning. 0-1, here's the pitch.
Boy, so far early into this one, this guy's pitching really well. And I'm a big believer in body language. He's getting the ball. He's working really quick, keeping the ball down to the zone. And if you take a look at this guy so far early on, a lot of positive signs. He looks like he brought his good stuff in this one.
1-2 is the cut fastball, but he holds back 2-2. Now a swinging bunt, but that one rolls foul.
Wow, that's four straight K's. He's knocking them down. He's looking for number five right here. You can tell this guy on the mound, he is pitching with a whole lot of confidence in this one.
Another try at 2-2. Boy, and they cannot touch him right now. Five straight strikeouts on the ledger, and there are two away. Now the first pitch. Juan Soto stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1. Swing and a hard liner to center field. And he gets there, makes the running play, and that ends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, JD, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
The catcher,
first pitch of the AB now. And, ooh, I'm not sure you can get fooled worse than that. It's 0-1. Got him out on his front foot. It's 0-2.
This is part of what makes him one of the best pitchers in the game. He pounds strikes, and his stuff is really tough to make contact with. And when you fall behind 0-2, good luck.
And another foul ball. The next 0-2. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. And the throw is there to record the first out. So bases are empty. With one out now. And standing in, the ever dangerous Mike Trout. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside, 1-0. Good movement there, and he's not even close, 1-1.
I always felt this was the toughest pitch for me to pick up. A good executed slider, and that's exactly what happened right there. You get an ugly swing.
A ball and two strikes now. Now a swing and a little tapper to the left of the mound. On to Freeman at first, and there are two away now. Bases are empty here with two away. And here comes the Babe. And it looks like they'd rather go after the next guy as the intentional walk signal comes here with two away. Now to the plate here is Chipper Jones. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. The 0-1 pitch. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. Feller pauses, needs to hit his spot here on three balls and a strike. And he may be starting to lose the feel here as that misses for ball four. And that's back-to-back walks now with two away. And it's fouled away. And there's ball one. I had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. That brings up Wander Franco. He'll be the first to greet Felix Hernandez to start the inning.
Wander Franco.
Now Hernandez will get back to work here as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man. No balls and a strike. Showing bunt, but he winds up taking ball one.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
And he fouls this one off. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. The 2-2. Right back to him on the mound, and he'll flip on to first to record the out. No one on with one down, and next up the switch hitting former number one overall pick Adley Rutschman. Cut fastball taken for strike one.
Man, this pitcher is on right now, pounding the zone, attacking these hitters. He's making it look easy.
That just misses off the inside for ball one. The 1-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
The MO of this pitcher in the early going is certainly establishing the inside part of the plate. He has been dominant. Sometimes you just got to tip your hat if a guy can effectively, consistently pitch inside like he is.
Fouled away. The next 1-2 pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Mantle is there now, and he has it, two gone. Now with the plate is Bob Feller. First offering on its way.
Best ways to keep a guy uncomfortable is to pound him inside. They're doing that, and this one caught the zone.
Runs up and gets this one down. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Bottom of the third now. And that'll bring up the pitcher, Felix Hernandez. First pitch coming, here it is.
Hernandez.
Tried to hold up there, but the appeal goes down to Rusty Valentine at first, and Rusty ain't convinced, so that's strike one. And it's quickly 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Hit out towards second. He's got it. Throws in time, and that's out number one. So now here is Mickey Mantle. Flew out last time up. Now the first pitch.
Mantle.
He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Downstairs, two balls and no strikes. Too tight with that one. 3-0.
I'd be shocked if this wasn't a four-pitch walk right here. He doesn't want to mess around and leave something over the heart of the plate and get beat in this situation.
And this is nowhere close, and it's a four-pitch walk.
No batter, number six.
So a runner at first with one out now. And in the bat is Trey Turner. High in the air out to center field. On the run is Tucker. He gets there, and that's the second out. Stepping in once again is Ken Griffey Jr. He flew out in his last AB. And that's in there for strike one. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. And it's a ball and a strike to Ken Griffey Jr. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And Jr. lays off that one and the count's back even at 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this
that ball hit high and deep. Stretch. You can't put it on the board. Yes. At the plate, JD.
The batter, number 24.
He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Another one fouled off and he's quickly behind 0-2. Still no balls and two strikes. Bases are empty here with two men out. Slider whiffed on for strike three. A great pitch to put an end to the inning. All set for the start of the fourth. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Christian Yelich.
You know, these next couple innings are really important for these guys. I know they're only down by a couple, but they need to get something going on offense to keep pace, even though it's early.
A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
There's another pitch for a strike, and this guy's really attacking hitters well tonight, being aggressive early on. And if he continues to throw strikes like he is, he's going to have a pretty good night.
And Tatis is there for route number one. Into the box, Francisco Lindor struck out in his last trip to the plate. First delivery to him. Fouled off. The windup and the 0-1. And he looks at a sinker for a called third strike, and now there are two gone. So the bases are empty with two gone now, and in to hit next will be the outfielder Kyle Tucker. Inside with what looked like the slurve, 1-0.
Hey, a two-out walk right here would be the tying run to the plate. Even though it's early on, you got a guy on deck that has a lot of pop.
One ball, one strike, the count. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Here comes the 1-2. Doesn't catch the outside corner, it's a ball.
Well, that pitch was like a backdoor cutter, if you will. It starts well off the plate and almost cuts back to the corner.
Meanwhile, now this is hit well down that right field line and gone for a home run. Into the box now, Jorge Polanco. As Hernandez is going to jump ahead of him here with strike one. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact, and he'll get another chance. The 0-2 once more. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Trout has a read on it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. And that'll bring Mike Trout to the dish.
Leading off for Washington.
First pitch coming, here it is.
Mike.
This will take a breaking ball too low, and it's 1-0.
Oh.
counts even to Trout, 1-1.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Count is 1-2 now. Hit on the ground out to short, reined in. Off balance throw, but he couldn't get enough on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single.
The first pitch now,
Babe Ruth. Yes, he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. His first plate appearance resulted in an intentional walk. Counts even at 1-1 to Ruth. And it's fouled away. That's lifted the other way out to left. Yelich is under it. And that's the first out of the inning. One out, runner at first, and that'll bring in the third baseman, Chipper Jones, as he looks at a fastball that misses off the plate for ball one.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right at him.
2-1 the count. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
Fernando Tatis Jr. stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Go to that well one more time. He's been late on the first two.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Now at the plate, Felix Hernandez, and a chance now to increase his lead if he can deliver something here with two gone. That misses wide, one ball and one strike. And he pumps the fastball by him here, 1-2 now.
Hey, I know it's the pitcher at the plate, but
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Now to the plate, Freddie Freeman. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
For New York, the first
Freddie with the first pitch. Freddie. Here it comes. Freeman. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Turner loves it. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. So bases are empty with one gone. And like digging into bat next, the ever dangerous Juan Soto. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Now here's the pitch. Sinker on the inside, and that's a strike. And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth. So two out, nobody on. And in to swing the bat next is Wander Franco. Now a cutter down around his shoe tops as he hops out of the way.
Well, we all know he can burn on a base pass, right? But that's a little tougher to do when you've got a nice goose egg on your leg. It's tough to do like that.
1-1. Struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ball game, and that one in. Bottom of the inning now, and coming forward is the switch hitting outfielder, Mickey Mantle.
The center fielder, Mickey.
Ball one.
Mantle.
Lindor shading to his right. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Striding in is Trey Turner, 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Turner.
Hard ground ball to third, fielded cleanly, on to first, and very quickly two are gone in the home fifth. So the bases are empty here with two gone, and here comes Junior. First pitch on its way.
Junior.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Looking up is the right fielder. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy. It's a home run. So now to the plate, JD. As he'll take a look at ball one. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Looked like he went around that time. They'll appeal down to third, and yes, sir, it's strike one. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
He's staring a hat trick in the face right now after that swing. He has just got to find a way to zone up a little bit more. You cannot expect to make solid contact chasing stuff outside the zone.
And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Pulled toward right center field. Tucker able to track it down for the third out. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and up next, Adley Rutschman.
The catcher.
Ready to deal.
Adley.
Here comes the first pitch.
Rutschman.
Hey, the guy on the mound is absolutely pounding his zone, and that's why he's been able to stay and pitch deep into this game.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
His command has been outstanding so far, hitting nearly all of his spots, and that's been a big factor why he's been so successful up to this point.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Now that.
So now Lou Brock come on as a pinch hitter to try and make an impact with one away. Here's the first pitch.
Ball one, no strike.
1-0 home. This is in the air out to straightaway center. And that'll take care of the pinch hitter here for out number two. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Christian Yelich. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matt. He almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
That evens it up 1-1. Now here it comes. And he fouls this one off. Here he comes again, 1-2. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get to Chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the entire arsenal open to him, so we'll see what pitch he comes with next.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. He stays alive, still 2-2. Here's the pitch. Great changeup there in the dirt for the third strike. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Blake Treinen enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Blake.
Digging in will be Mike Trout. He'll do battle with a new arm out there in their half of the sixth.
Mark.
Grounded back up the middle. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Stepping in now, Babe Ruth.
Babe Ruth.
Lindor over to his left. And that's the first out of the inning. So a runner at first now with one away. And standing in now, one of the best players of the past 2 decades, the great Chipper Jones. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
Now batting, shortstop, better than go, just hit, Julia.
And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. A bouncer up the middle. He's got it to second for one. Back to Freeman, not in time, and they'll just get the one. So now into the box is Felix Hernandez, and there are runners at the corners now.
Hernandez.
Bryce Harper is into the on-deck circle as it appears he will bat for Felix Hernandez here. And it appears they're going to give him the intentional walk here, so now they'll have a force at any base with two gone.
The center fielder, number seven.
Mickey Mantle is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0.
Hey, this pitcher's going to have to step off the mound right here.
Swing and a drive. How to get that one? You'll need a 50-foot ladder to make the catch. A no-doubt home run.